Dubai. Dubai Customs has launched a safe station and mobile disinfection device to curb the spread of coronavirus, it was announced on Saturday. The initiative by the Administrative Affairs Department at Dubai Customs is in preparation for a 30% gradual return of employees back to offices to ensure the highest levels of safety and protection. The safe station is equipped with thermal cameras that automatically detect any rise in a user's temperature. It will alert them if this is the case and also features protective masks, automatic sanitizers, and a smart screen displaying awareness information around precautions and safety guidelines. The wheeled station is also easy to move from a place to another. Dubai Customs has also made available 200 mobile phone disinfection devices to all department, sections and customs centers. These ultraviolet devices will help curb the spread of viruses, germs and bacteria in 5 minutes. The safety and security of our inspection officers is a top priority, said Kala Slays, head of the Administrative Affairs Department at Dubai Customs. We use advanced technology to protect our employees and deliver better services, and at the same time to help contain the spread of the coronavirus. It's very important at this stage we stay together and work in tandem with other government departments to overcome this challenge in fulfillment of our wise leadership.